there are three reasons for almost every VC investor to pass on Zoom. Eric Yuan left his job at Cisco's Webex to launch Zoom in 2011 as Saasbee Yuan raised $3 million in seed funding from Bill Tai, TEEC Angel Fund, now known as TSVC, Subrah Iyar, Matt Ocko, and Jim and Dan Scheinman. In December 2012, newly renamed Zoom finally managed to close a $6 million Series A round from Yahoo founder Jerry Yang.